Day, Alan Smith and myself, for this exciting fixture. Welcome to Goodison
Park. Who's got today is Everton against Tottenham.
Everton! Here's the Everton man. Number one, Joel Robert. Number 30, Mason Holgate. Number six, Phil Jackie Elka. Number five, Ashley William.
Well, Tottenham have been very, very efficient in front of goal. The finishing's been terrific. They are the league's leading scorers.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Joel plays in goal. Phil Jagielka plays with Ashley Williams. They're the centre-backs. Morgan Schneiderlin starts with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Moussa Dembélé starts with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Everything is blue here at Goodison Park.
Thank you, Goodison Park.
A tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good surface. I certainly enjoyed coming here. The crowd appreciate good football too.
Is Graham Scott, who is the referee. Spurs have started the first half. Kyle Walker. Need to try and get the ball back now. It's Tom Davis trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Trying to get it off, just off target from the free kick.
Well, it looked quite spectacular, but I think the keeper was always comfortable there.
Oh, just too high, and it was coming down too.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Kevin Morales, Christian Eriksen, Victor Wanyama, Son. There's some potential in this move. And now the shot! Good work by the goalkeeper. Under challenge, that's good control. Schneiderlin. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Through pass. Got to be. It's missed. A chance. Good challenge here. Here's Walker.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Everton will know that they can win this game, but nothing comes easy at this level.
Dele Alli. Victor Wanyama. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. On the move in possession, Leighton Baines. He went and won that tackle. Baines. We go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Dembele. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Victor Wanyama. Davis. It's Ben Davis. Doing well to keep the ball. Dele Alli. They've coped with it well defensively. And in he goes with the tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Morgan Schneiderlin. Ross Barkley. Everton, of course, known to their fans far and wide as the Toffees, but it's been a bit sticky for the Toffees in recent seasons.
They've had their ups and downs, haven't they? Got to a couple of semi-finals, didn't they, in the 15-16 season, but still searching for that elusive success.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball on the attack here. Now Davis, confident and quality on the ball. Son. Attacking now. Crosses in. And he goes for goal with his head. And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Walker. Moussa Dembele. Christian Eriksen. In comes the challenge. Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Opportunity to cross it now.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Schneiderlin. Run it back with an interception. Trying to steer that one through. Good strong tackle. Son. Victor Wanyama. Morgan Schneiderlin. Everton on the attack. Working away to try and find an opening.
Morales!
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Defender blocks the cross. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Defender to it first. cut out the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Foul by Everton here. Oh, a yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
At the wall, they're trying to sneak an advantage. Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock, get something out of this match.
And the referee says, that's a free kick. And the goalkeeper hangs on well. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. These two teams very well matched in the first half, and that's a bit surprising because we expected the high-scoring visitors to be on top at this stage. They're not.
No, it's a bit of a collector's item so far, but still, 45 minutes, you'd expect that to change.
Everything set for the second half. It's Everton's turn to attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, he's got support here. A timely challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Baines. Leighton Baines. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Morgan Schneiderlin. Morales. Challenges for the ball. Jan Vertonghen. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Into the attacking third. And in goes the cross. Son! They've scored, they've taken the lead. And a special goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, this was all about anticipation in the box and getting his foot there first.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Turn pass. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Substitution for Everton coming off the pitch.
No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away.
Song. Dembele. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on. Kane. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Alan, they're going to make the substitution. He's coming off, and he's done very well today.
Yeah, you can't point to many mistakes at all that he made out there, and he really has helped his team to achieve this lead.
Some potential in this move, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Makes the challenge here. Gone for the through pass. Cleared away by Bates. Substitution for Spurs coming up. Dembele. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Victor Wanyama got the tackle in. Excellent passing, great interplay. That's good support play from his teammates. Well, the attacker's done well, beating his man. They've coped with it well defensively. Throw for Tottenham.
Substitution for Everton coming off the
going to come off the attacking midfield player. A change to be made. And they've obviously feel he's done his job. He was good.
Oh, he was good. Extremely good. And he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure, because he was star man for me.
Christian Eriksen. Defender to it first. Oh, it could be dangerous. The shot's up. Terrific stop. Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched, and it's been the case here.
Quick change of possession here. Victor Wanyama. Jan Vertonghen. Moussa Dembele. Eriksen. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Some good passes, but really they've overdone it here. Lukaku. And the attack coming now from Everton. With one eye on the clock.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. to clear the danger.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. It's a quick break.
He's got his shot off now.
Was he going just too fast to be able to control it? At the end, the shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Good position here. Here's the chance. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. Player being brought on from the bench. Victor Wanyama, and now he's looking for some support, looking to play his teammate through. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Everton looking edgy, but they know one good move, and they could still get something from the game.
Yeah, because they haven't played too badly. They have created chances.
That's an
encouraging sign.
Pauline.
Walker. Dembele. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan. Offside called, and we can see again now. Well, it's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Ball there. Everton describe themselves as the people's club. Well, there's plenty of people here supporting them today.
Aren't they just? And they've got a very good team to support.
We have got four added minutes.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Well, it
could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances. And he can take possession in his own half. The whistle goes, victory for Tottenham Hotspur. They're keeping this very good run going, and they've got goals again, which is their stock in trade, Alan, isn't it, really, the visiting team?
Yeah, well, maybe they'll take that away from home. They didn't play as well as they have been. Wasn't a big one, but it was an important one.